cause I never know telling when I'm in the building. And if it's a monster, I am a friend. My music is sick and you don't
know what. Oh. Oh, yeah. And oh, really? Matt, I don't know how to pronounce your last name.
Yeah. Shout out to you. Shout out to everybody in the comments. Hi, you guys. Welcome back to our channel. What's happening? Excited to go forth with Nate Feierstein.
I guess you know.
I've been doing my homework. See, the NF fans are like hardcore. Y'all know all y'all stuff. Y'all have been blessing us with the knowledge.
For sure.
In the comments, keep it up. We love it so much. We love finding out all types of different perspectives of what everybody thinks. So we're starting from the beginning, all the way back, right?
About to do this NF series.
The intro, all the way back.
Intro
he proved himself.
One.
Oh, it's two intros?
There's three, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe
there's
three.
Yeah, they'll let you know.
Yeah.
So if you're coming from the first video that we did of NF,
know if you want to turn that off or not. I don't know if it matters.
Oh, when I said that I had heard NF before, the only thing that I was talking about is start over. Everybody's got a blank
baby. Sing it. No. Oh, okay.
I wasn't going to do it.
Yeah,
right.
All in my ear, but.
Okay. But that's the only one that I heard, and he was just on the hook. So then we heard, well, he's already heard him. But I heard When I Grow Up, then The Search. So now?
Yeah, I've heard a lot.
We started from the beginning.
But I lacked with seeing the videos. I just listened to his, like, little playlist or something.
On Spotify or what?
But this was, like, a while ago, so. You know,
so
this
let's
was
get
a couple
right
years
into
ago.
It.
Yeah, so this is like, you know, still fresher to me, kind of, but, you know. Yeah, let's get it.
Let's get it. Intro. Oh, my gosh. Okay. So this is his first ever song.
This is intro one. I don't know.
So that's the first song?
Yeah, of his first mixtape.
Oh, my gosh.
Of the Moments album.
NF do not care. Like, he wants to make a statement. He's going to make a statement.
Yeah.
Is it too early to stop it? I got something to say. Okay, real quick. I know it's early on, but already, something that I'm noticing about NF, he was in a dumpster at the first video. He was in Iceland, right, on the second video, in some mountains. And now he got some caution tape wrapped all around him, and he's in the trailer park. I think.
It's not the trailer park.
Oh, all right.
Okay.
Wait, can you start it from
the
caution
everything.
Tape? Somebody said we should put on subtitles.
Oh, yeah, I don't know how to do that. From him?
Can you do that? Because remember on the last video when I was like, what did he just say?
Well, this one doesn't have subtitles.
Well, we just going to have to listen up.
Yeah, so.
Start it from, okay.
Oh.
Wait. He said, go back to my Moments album.
Yeah, so maybe this isn't for the Moments album. You can just hold this
over here. Sorry. I'm like, we got the mic right here. AA coming to you live.
Yeah.
So.
He's already
spazzing.
This
isn't the first.
Yeah,
he is. It's so cute. Okay, so we don't know where this plays at in the history of his music, but I love that. Like, you can see how he's progressed since we started
and
he still did the
shaking.
The
shake, yeah.
I think it's cool. I like the cool kickback of the chair.
Oh, yeah. And oh, really? And it just flipped over ever so perfectly, you know? No, this is dope.
Yeah, okay. I don't know if I'm saying too much, but basically, so far, he's so true about you sucking and, like, being in the studio all the time. I mean, I don't think I suck, practice, but you know, practice makes you better.
Yeah.
Let's hear this. Don't try to finger me, yeah. I'm grabbing at my double job and they call it was laughing at me. Who they laughing at now? Huh? I laugh at myself. Some people, they looking like wow. The moment you told me that you was a rapper. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh, that's true. He didn't have on a hat in this.
Oh yeah, I know. Yeah. But he putting his hood on though, you know.
He is
still got some
there.
Boots though, you know.
He didn't even have. Oh, he did have boots without the laces
boots,
last
yeah.
time. All right, yeah. Let's get it. Caution tape, I'm dangerous. Does anyone know where my brain is? Rappers are comfortable knowing they're famous, but I really don't care what your name is, and I really don't care if I'm nameless. Y'all just driving around. I know what my lane is. Okay. Hey. Hey, that was pretty dope. I'm not talking about dope. I'm talking about music that has emotion.
The dope shirt on.
Ah, zoom in on that right there. Hold on, you gotta hold it up so the people can see.
I was ready, you know. I knew. Okay.
You was ready.
I knew it was gonna be dope. Regardless.
Oh, you already heard this?
I don't remember this. No.
Okay.
But I know for a fact I haven't seen this video.
Okay. Oh, look, our van in the back.
Oh, that's hilarious. Look at it now. Look at the team I'm dealing with. These people ain't playing around. Looking back, I got a lap. I was in a whole different place a year ago. Look at the map. I look at the map. And thank you, God. I swear it's a miracle. And I'm sorry, but I got to leave. A man, this track was beautiful. The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral.
The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral?
Yeah.
Let's hear it one more
time. If he murders a track, it's go to its funeral.
Oh, the least I can do it. Okay, I was right.
It's just the caution, just, you know.
So, one thing that I do notice about this is in the intro era, he did not have any balloons. I didn't see any balloons. So, I was looking too this time because y'all in the comments, y'all know y'all stuff. So, I'm just like looking like, all right. Where the balloon? He didn't have a hat. He didn't have a balloon. But let's focus on this song. So what I love about this song is that he's in a normal sweater. Let's talk about that. I'm so used to videos with girls everywhere or, like, chains everywhere or, like, you want to be cool, but you're really not. You're renting everything you have on. It's just a waste of time. It's a waste of life. But him just having on a sweater speaks so much about him. That's one thing that I like. What's one thing you like?
Him, period. What you mean? He's dope.
Okay, that wasn't very like.
Look at this. This is the only time there's ever people in the background
of this video. Yeah. And you know what I like about him? He just looks like a regular person. You know, and not that, you know what I mean? Like, famous people most of the time look famous. But he just looks like a regular, like, white guy, nice guy.
Oh, yeah. The hood, like, you know.
That's what intense. About it? Oh, how low it is on his eyes right there? So another thing that I like that he is saying on this is how much it takes to get out what you're trying to say. Not even to make it famous, but to just, like, get people to listen to your music. Obviously, I do music, and a lot of the time, I write a bunch of music, and then I don't do anything with it, so I'm just now getting to the point where I'm starting to put out my own music. That's so true, and we also invested a lot of money into music, too. We built this whole studio, obviously, and all of the equipment we have in here. Before we lived here, we had another studio too. So how he said he'd be on his couch, he'd be grinding, like sucking and then getting better and stuff like that. That's so true. It's like such a journey. And to see where he's come from, like, is so cool. Like, he just...
This is just so dope. Even, like, you know, just a couple random houses with random crap everywhere, you know? Like, that's just, like, a dope scenery, you know, for him just to start spazzing.
Yeah, I was like, shocked when I saw the caution tape all wrapped around him. Like, he's so creative. I like that because... When you can take, some people feel like, okay, to make a video or to do something, you know, I'm starting off fresh. I need this. But you have to work with what you have. And from seeing this video, if it's the first or whatever in line it comes to, versus when I grow up in the search, he used what he had to make just as much of an impact as when I grow up. Because he's still doing the same thing, but just on a higher quality, a higher level, a higher... you know, expectancy of all his fans, you know? So that's so cool. He's staying true to himself. Yeah. I really like that.
If there's any Easter eggs in this video, let us know, because, you know.
Yeah, so
I'm
far.
I'm trying to know.
Yeah,
besides
y'all.
Besides the caution tape, you know.
Y'all be like, on it and him ripping it off.
Yeah.
But I do like that this didn't make me think as much. Woo. Those other videos, I was like, okay, what does this mean? What is that? What is he trying to say here? What is he trying to say there?
Like.
That's funny.
The caution tape.
That's dope. Go back a little bit here.
That is just hilarious. I didn't mean to click it. But. Like, you know, that's so dope, just the fact of, like, you know, a lot of people, or, I mean, really, like, a couple people that we know, especially, like, Joseph, you know, like, he does the same stuff. Like, he'll be, you know, in the studio for so long trying to do it, and then as soon as he, you know, gets it, he just wants to put it out. He don't care if it's mixed, mastered, nothing. He's just ready to drop, you know? And, you know, he's so dedicated, and he reminds me a lot of NF. But
shout out to Joe.
Oh yeah, of course. Fog. You already know. But like, it's just so dope, like, you know, all that dedication and passion behind it, you know, which is a lot of thing, or is a thing that a lot of people lack, you know, nowadays. They just, you know, put out whatever.
And then they get famous in the next 3 seconds.
Yeah. So, you know, actually, like, mastering your craft, you know, is key. And he's working towards it, you know. You could tell that he's working towards it in this.
Oh, I thought you was trying to say, like, people nowadays just make, like,
yeah,
something catchy.
Well, they just make
and
something.
They don't care.
They just make something catchy and, like, oh, okay, cool. Like, everybody gonna be playing this. But, like, where's the feelings,
music.
You know? Like, I want something that's passionate. I want to be able to feel it, like.
Relate to it.
Yeah, relate. You know, and that's definitely something that he brings to the table that a lot of people lack, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Which is dope.
I give it a thumbs up. I'm so happy that I got to hear this after seeing his newest stuff. I know he's going to drop something on Friday. I think somebody let me know in the comments. I don't remember who, but I'm excited to see that. And, yeah, I'm glad I went forward and then backwards to see, you know, and it's very motivating, you know, to see how.
This was 2015, March 2015.
So go to NF Real Music. I want to see what was before this. Oh, he got such a long list. All right, y'all let us know what was before this. Is this the first song? And next, we're going to do, what was the next song?
I don't know. I can look real quick. Somebody messaged or somebody wrote us like a playlist of stuff to do.
A lot of people did, but we picked a random one. So shout out to you for giving us the order to go in. So the next thing we're going to watch is a mansion. That'll
mansions.
Be up next. So
Matt, I don't know how to pronounce your last name.
Yeah. Shout out to you. Shout out to everybody in the comments. Thank you for watching this, and thank you for watching our other videos, and stay up, be blessed. We love you guys.
Sure.
Thank you.
Peace.